I'm Robert Fox, and today we're going to be painting a unit of Ground Levies from Halo Ground Command. We're going to start by painting all the Ground's armors and weapons with Vallejo's Chainmail Silver. For their skin, we're going to use somber gray as a base. For the color on the armors of the Ground's miners, we are going to use Parasite Brown. For the Ground Major, we use Bloody Red. We also use Bloody Red for the Ground's eyes. For the heavy Grounds, we use a mix of Goblin Green, Dark Green, and Chainmail Silver in equal parts. We're now going to use Somber Gray for the Elite's tech suit. For his skin, we're going to use Yellow Olive. For the armor, we use a 2-to-1 mix of Imperial Blue and Silver. We now paint his plasma rifle with Citadel's Phoenician Purple. We use Ultramarine Blue for the Grunt's plasma pistols. For the Fuel Rod guns, we're going to use Glorious Gold. After everything has been base coated, we start applying washes. For the ground skins and the metal part of the armor, as well as the Elite's tech suit, we use black wash. For the Elite's armor, we use blue wash. We are now going to wash the Heavy Grunt's armor with Vallejo's Black Green Ink. To wash the color part of the armors of the Grand Major and Minors, we're going to use Umber Wash. To highlight the Grand skin, we dry brush some khaki. For the Grand Minors, we highlight their armor with Scrofulous Brown. For the Majors, we use Bloody Red. Cold Gray for the Elite's tech suit. For his skin, we use a 1-to-1 mix of Yellow Olive and Cold Gray. We are now going to apply a light coat of Folkart's Purple Flash on the plasma pistols and plasma rifle. This is going to give the weapons a metallic finish reminiscent of how they look in the games. For the muzzles of the plasma pistols and fuel rod guns, as well as the fuel rods themselves, we're going to use a Scorpina green. We're also going to use it to paint the details on the sides of the Grunt's methane tanks. We're going to use silver to do some edge highlighting on the metal parts of the Grunt's armors. Now for the bases. I start by wet blending Vallejo's char brown and Army Painter's Minotaur hide. Now we wash the bases with Agrax Earthshade and let it dry. We then dry brush some cold gray. For the grass, we're going to use Woodland Scenic Spring Grass Fine Turf. We start by applying a generous amount of diluted PVA glue on the bases with an old brush. We then sprinkle the green turf on the bases and tap them lightly to remove the excess. To make bushes, we use a small amount of PVA glue and Woodland Scenic's light green clump foliage. After the glue dries, we apply isopropyl alcohol on top of the turf and foliage to seal them. After the IPA evaporates, we can finish the bases by painting the rims with black. And now this unit of Grunt Levies is done and ready for deployment. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Stay tuned for more Halo Ground Command content.